Yo, what's up guys? Today we're going to play Larder on the format. We're playing on Dalaran. It's our second attempt to try and play the game. People keep on leaving on the Legion team when they see my Dalaran. My amazing powerful Dalaran, so yeah. Let's go. We got to start moving. But I selected too many crystals instead of actual units. So we go here. We need to start the teleport. We need to move his boats there. Workers should start working. Come on. And then hit this. Is there no background music, or are you just like not very loud? Okay, the battleship is taking the damage. Blizzard plus stun. We're gonna pretend I will have this spell actually. We're gonna pretend we're gonna actually have this spell. Come on. Train elites. Oh, the game lag. The research has been complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Come on. Don't have experience. Really lucky with that.
Our allied town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I see where the cult is. I'm trying to think here. I'm on my mark. Show me the path. Let's run on my mark. There's no time. I'm on my mark. Our allies. Let's get this power research. I think a free teleport should be enough. I know those are summons, but I don't have dispel yet, so. Now we need Arcanist mastery. Hawks are being constantly attacked. Let's use the chain lightnings. Okay, Arcanist mastery. There's a lot of stuff to dispel. Didn't I train a lot of priests? Come on, give me the mastery. Very nice. Mana, mana. Go in. Stop panicking. Holding that button, eh? There's no time to pass. Coming, my friend. I'm coming. Now, I'm kind of lacking wood operations. I played for a very fast Colomance, but as a result, it's kind of like I have no economy right now. Let's work on that. Fell riders with a buggy model doesn't have any icon. Alright. Who is attacking us, eh? Who is that motherfucker?
Ready to work.
Which way?
Ready to work. Ready to work.
Oh, I get what is it. Of course. It's been a while since I played LTF. Dude, he's like very good with it. I was about to macro with these guys, but maybe, I don't know. Nah, let's macro with them. I can just train extra.
What's the
Yes, my liege. Of course. Let me at him.
That's curious. Sounds like
what
news.
What? What is it? Yes, my lord. More lumber is required.
Why my game is lagging? I swear, LTF, dude. Bloody LTF. Hitbox is very small. Oh, hello. So many towers. Holy cow. They actually scared them to the point they made so many towers. That is hilarious. That is absolutely hilarious. Damn. Never seen Orange making that many towers at BlackRock. That's back. Don't want to. Delay is kinda hurting me. All hail the LTF. Let's go.
Let's run. I'll
forces are under attack.
As fast as I can.
Or work.
That's
no mana. This guy is dying. Can you stop dying, please? Dude, I swear to God. Cowed spawns for the plague, damaging me more than the fight with the Legion. For no reason. Why am I lagging, dude? I'm dropping zero frames. It's literally either bottleneck or the map itself, you know? Either way, it's annoying as fuck. Can you stop? Stop it. Ooh, even the next one is coming. Do you summon workers? Then where are they? Where are my workers, dude? There you are. You little shit. No barak, come on. Nice. Good job. If I didn't miss the fireball, that would actually kill him. Satch.
Which way?
More work?
I thought he would get loaded inside of the next, but they just leaves him be, I guess. Where did Anubra go? My game is lagging so much.
Which way? Show me the path. Make for the tree. There's no time to rest.
Let's go right here.
I bid you. That's a good idea.
All right. Our allies' town is under siege. I can't build there.
There's no time for that.
That's good. Show me the path. Which way?
So, the dwarf is doing fine. It's just a plague. Annoying us, but nothing more, to be honest. Nothing more. Oh shit, they explode. Why the fuck they explode?
I can help.
Also needs help after all. Where the fuck are you? Why are you there? What are you doing? Stop it! Jesus Christ.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. town is under siege.
That's curious.
Our allies, Gimlo, has fallen.
Where? Huh? Oh shit.
That's curious. Our town is under siege.
What the fuck? I wasn't noticing that he had so much trouble here. Speaking of trouble. Dude, why people like, do people know how to communicate or what? If you are in trouble, say something. It's that simple. Don't you think? Why do I have to like fucking scout if you're in trouble or not? Myself? Fucking open mouth and say something, you know? But nah. Oh. Since the start of the game, I forgot about that. Fuck. Yeah, too late. Open. Oh, hello. Nefarian has been defeated. I guess I focus on this fight for now. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? I thought the fight was over, but it's a migraine level 10. Oh, he just unreviable. Okay. Didn't put mana wards. Wait, what happened? Wait, how we start losing the fight? all of a sudden. What the fuck happened? That's my entire army right there. Insta cancelled.
I come to claim
yes,
this
my lord. Absolutely.
This knight. Maybe he can take VCP. Alright, final upgrade on the magic damage. You probably noticed I wasn't playing with like a very big army entire game. And yeah, that's just for the reason that I wanna have upgrades. I'm trying to do upgrades first. Ooh. Nice. I like that. Army of Light. Juicy, juicy.
Yes, my lord. Off I go then.
What do you need?
What is it?
Alright, this is very annoying. How the fuck are we still fighting this? How we haven't won? Don't get it. Why you go in? So city of Altrach has been destroyed. I mean, who cares? No, no, cancel.
Research complete.
Who died? And why? It's like a sorcerer died just out of nowhere.
I can help. The flows of magic are whimsical today.
I come to cleanse this land. I mean, she can spam spells, I think. Well, you use can't attack enemy under AMS. What the fuck is AMS? Army of Light. Noob Light Blue detected. Now, only the best players go for Army of Light. It's the noobs fanboys of the Alexandros that pick it. Pick the Magraine. Oops. Okay. We're finally gonna make an army since we have all the upgrades. Still gonna be losing to Legion. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please save me from this. Someone. He wasted TP. Should be able to, I mean Impel should be able to TP. Ah, I haven't lost that much. Actually, I haven't lost anything almost. Except for like 10 units. Still garbage ultimate for her. You know who is the best tank for Dalaran? Jaina. Jaina can actually absorb way more damage than any typical caster can. Wait, don't tell me those are real dreadlords. Damn. It is time to say hi to Archimond, right? Oh, maybe Scourge will not let me. I was about to teleport to Outland, because if you look at the minimap, you can see what's going on. He wasted his impale, so should be fine. Yeah, they need me more there than anywhere else. We have been betrayed. Was about to go for the Lich King for the Frozen Throne straight away, but my way. Safe now. Oh well. There is no way we're gonna lose this one. Right? That's impossible. Is that it? Is that GG? What an amazing game! I actually didn't kill the most units. I'm fucking surprised. It's a high elf. And we know what high elf is good for, it's dispel. So the guy, I guess he was dispelling a lot. Oh man. Second place on kills. More hero experience though. Just a little bit more. I don't remember whether he lost his heroes or not. But yeah, I got in a bit more. Oh wait. No, I have less experience. It's just like, yeah, the order is pretty fucked up. It's not experience. Damn. Alright. Who was the weakest player? Ranger Corps. Yeah, it didn't seem like he was doing too much, but he was fine, I guess. At least he joined the fights, so it's like, it's not like he was out of the fights or like doing whatever ooga booga, you know. Oh, it's units produced. Man, I'm like, I'm so fucking sleepy, holy shit. Yeah, the worst kills is brown, then shadow cancel, then orange, then teal, then yellow, then blue, then ranger corpse, yeah. My bad. GG's, cool game.